Two of the scientific and technological landmarks of the 20th century are embodied by the formulation of quantum mechanics and the performance of pioneering space missions. Quantum mechanics describes very accurately the behaviour of microscopic systems. Its development is helping us understand the foundations of our physical reality. Space science is widening the horizons of humanity, providing us with a new frontier of exploration and observations. Both endeavours have opened new avenues for the furthering of our understanding of nature. They form building blocks of a powerful research framework for exploring the boundaries of modern physics and its technological outputs through the unique working conditions offered by experimental tests performed in space. Space-based sources of quantum light can be used as building blocks of global-scale quantum communication networks. They will make it possible for the performance of long-distance tests of quantum theory. They will allow us to understand the interplay between relativity and quantum entanglement. The free-falling dynamics of massive objects in space will enable high-precision tests of general relativity and the verification of the equivalence principle for quantum systems. The microgravity environment, high vacuum and low temperature of deep space, will enable us to study possible deviations from standard quantum theory for high mass test particles. Space-based experiments of metrology and sensing will increase the precision of clocks, mass detectors, and transducers towards the engineering of novel quantum technologies. Such an exciting framework is what quantum technologies in space aims at providing. QT Space puts together a community addressing a new field of investigation in an unexplored context. Researchers from 25 European countries are working together to enable the development of new quantum technologies for space applications, and thus bring Europe to the leading front for the understanding and exploitation of quantum advantages.